Happy Monday! Welcome to class. Nice late start this morning. I think it's going to be a weekly thing. Welcome to Sculpt and Tone. There is PPL free music playing in the background, good old songs, nice and loud today. Make sure you're fitting well to train, you have clearance from your GP, and you are aware that exercise can cause injury. For today's workout, we're doing a strength circuit. Metabolic conditioning, so we're gonna burn some calories today. Who we got with us? Hello, mother. It says there's five watching and I can only see you. Enjoy your lunch, by the way. Please, why don't you guys like sushi? Oh, I'd love to have a sushi restaurant here. Hey, Lynette. Hey, Mary. Day off today. Yes. Who we got? Betty, Carol, Colin, Linda. Excellent. We've got Annette is in there too. Hey, hey. Right, so I have got a set of heavy weights and a set of medium weights. My heavies are 10 kilograms, so that's 20 kilograms. If you've got heavier, go for it. That's for all the deadlifts and the legs, okay? It's today. Hey, 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 Luce. Boom. I hope you guys are all logging into the Inverness Leisure website. Please do. Otherwise, they're gonna cut my classes. So if they're not getting views for the classes, they think that they're not being done, okay? So you do, it doesn't matter if you do it after this, it doesn't matter if you do it on Friday, it doesn't have to be the day the class is on. How's it, Anna? But please make sure that you log in for the class and that you view the class through your portal, whatever it is you're watching on. You don't have to watch the whole class if you want to do it live, they just need the views, okay? Right, we're gonna do 8 minutes of work. We've got four exercises twice through, and then you get, I said 30 second rest, but let's see how we feel. Maybe we'll do 10 seconds, 1 minute, I mean. Right, so roll the shoulders. Hope we're all good today. It's a beautiful sunny day here in Scotland. Come get these, open up. Thanks, Annette. Next. My neck is stiff again today. Roll. You can go slower. You can slowly roll. Right, let's jog it. So if you literally have done nothing but roll out of bed, let's go with knee rolls. Other direction. How's it, Shawnee boy? You should be working. And then ankle rolls. Just crick those ankles. Because the worst thing to do is jump on your feet and jar them. It's been done. Right, now let's go for the run. Okay, so we've got legs and cardio in the first round. Then we've got cardio weights, then we've got shoulders and core, and then we've got core. Four rounds. Should take us 45 minutes. Take it to jumping jack. I duffed my shoulder up yesterday in training. Not too much. Keep going, jumping jacks. I don't know what I did, but I did something. It's not really talking to me. Can't read and jump. It still looks cute. Morning all. I think I'm turning it the wrong way. There we go. All right, open hips. Feels like my space is being encroached upon because I put my step there. Right. You turn the music down just a smidge so I'm not having to shout. Right. I need a five, probably one weight. All right. Five, six, eight. Nothing too heavy. Keep it at your chest. Goblet core squat. So for 1 minute, you're going to drop down, push out. Can you see out? I don't want it tipping like this, that's too heavy. Okay, so down, out, and up. Yes? And then the second move is burpee. Chest to floor. Modified option if you need it is there. And single leg deadlifts. You go heavy. Is that sixes? Sevens. That'll work. So I've got medium heavy. Single leg deadlift. Frame the shin. Holy hell! side, one side, 1 minute. Great. Pick up your medium weight. Let's go. Timer on. Thank you, Linda. Goblet horse squats. Chest up, out, in, up. So you should be able to, if the weight's heavy enough, lean back here. If you see that little lean back? Here. Because you're front loaded. I don't mind if you do the sumo squat in this. My toes are pointed out ever so slightly. So a full sumo or narrow. You choose. I like it a bit wider on the hips. I want you to try and get your hip line in line with the knee. Can you see that? Probably not then. It's getting light and dark because of the sun. Sorry. I can't control the sunlight. 6 seconds. Then you're going into burpees. Mind your weights out the way. Go. Burpees. Ugh. 1 minute. Don't know if I can get this way. Squat, touch the floor, dump your feet back to plank, knees, chest. Up, up, in, up. Got it? Modified option is here. Breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out. Abs are on strong. Jenna Bell. Single leg deadlift. Pick up your heavy weights. I've got my sevens here. Lift it up, pull the bum muscle. A couple of weeks ago. So if you can't balance, use one weight here. If you've only got like 10s, control. Can you see the flat back? Ah. Flat back. Squeeze as you squeeze. As you stand up, squeeze the bum. If you need to, another option, chest up, bend leg, and you just keep that foot on the floor. Very effective on one side. Working the glutes, working the core, hamstrings. A little bit harder when you lift the leg. Switch legs. So what I don't want to see is this. Can you see that? No, no. Shoulders back, chest up, the weights. They might come a little bit lower than the shin, but they shouldn't be touching the floor. I'm framing the shin on this side. So pulling weights close to the body at the bottom of the move there, and you see the flat back. Breathe in as you go down, exhale as you come up. We're going straight back into goblet horse squats after this. Ah! You should be feeling it on the bum on this side. Single leg. I'm feeling it in my shoulder, and that's because I've done something. Great, goblet horse squats. One weight. Probably could go a little bit heavier, but I'm reluctant to because of my left shoulder. I was up early training this morning, not as early as Sean, but you gotta get it done. Try and eat clean this week, so cut out the sugar, cut out the alcohol. Save that for a weekend if you need it. My workout I was doing this morning, she spoke all the way through. workout. And I was thinking, kind of should do that. But I think I do that with you guys, huh? Right, burpees. Lovely. I'm gonna add the jump at the top. Nice and light on the feet. How many of you guys signed into the boot camp this weekend? Virtual boot camp. First one in this lockdown. Sunday morning, 10 till 12. Whew. Okay. Single leg deadlift. Change your weights if you need to. I'm going to put mine. We're still in the tree, the ones I'm looking for. One leg. So on this leg, I'm going to go for the bend. Just because this glute a little bit more sore. Keep your back flat. Keep your heel down. Breathe out as you stand. Squeeze your bum. I can definitely feel this in my quad, and in my hamstring, my glutes, in my right leg. So it might look like my left leg on there. Abs are on. Switch legs. Shoulders back, chest up, flat back. Squeeze your standing bum. As you stand up, squeeze. Cardio and weights. You're gonna go double deadlift, swinging lunges, suicide runs, side lunge with a bicep curl. So deadlifts, two weights, chest up, shoulders back, deadlift, heavy, okay? Then we're going into a swing lunge, medium weights. These are my sixes, but more up today. Now then, one very important thing, do not kill yourself. I did warn you, when you swing, you have to split the weights to land on your shoulders. If you don't, you're gonna knock yourself unconscious, possibly kill yourself. All right, so. Swing, rack, lunge. Swing, these are too heavy. I'm gonna go and change my weights. Five. Nope. See from the side. So there's your swing move. Rack then. Lunge forward. Swing, flat back. Lunge. If you don't rack then, you will kill yourself. Third move, suicide runs. You know that. Fourth move, 30 seconds aside. Side lunge. Up. Okay. Right. We're going to be starting with heavies. Deadlifts. Go. Oh, these are my tens. Sure. So, This is forcing me to keep a flat back because they're very heavy. If you round the back, you're gonna hurt it. Squeeze your abs, squeeze, breathe out, squeeze your bum. Can you see I'm only coming down to shin level? Squeeze. I may have to lighten up, so I woke up with a sore back this morning. I'm not sure what from. Chest up, one of my favorite tunes. Okay, swing lunge. Flat back, do your swing. Rack them, lunge. When you lunge forward, keep the feet wide. Your forearms just touch your thighs on the swing forward. See from the front, wide feet. Breathe in, breathe out. This is cardio. Feel your heart rate lifting, should be soaring. Can't get heavy on this one. Okay, suicides. Run. Run. I went too far. Make sure you're changing direction when you run. Or you can touch down. I'm not touching. Wow. So don't keep turning in a circle. Seconds, run. Pick up the pace. Abs are on. Side lunge. Relatively heavy weight. One that you can curl, rack it up. Side lunge, reach for the inner foot. Rack. So you can lift the knee. Flat back, bum back, push off the heel, drive up, do a little hammer curl or bicep curl. Switch sides. Side lunge. It's not a flat back. This hand is out for balance. We're going back to deadlifts after this. Or you pick up your heavies. Breathe. Flat back. Alright. Deadlifts. I'll go into my sevens. Probably could manage the tens. Feels better. Can you see that lovely flat back? Pull the hips right back. The hands hang under the shoulders. Don't touch the floor. If you touch the floor, you're not tucking your shoulders back. As you stand up, squeeze your bum, squeeze your abs. Swing lunge, medium weights. Don't forget to rack them, wide feet. lunge. If you're not, you could do a squat, a rack, and a lunge if you're not swinging. But I'd like you to swing because that brings the heart rate up. Try and get that knee down to the floor. If you need to lighten your weights more, go for it. Go on the lightweight. Right, suicide runs, go. Lockdown, I had one where I had like cat face or something that came on, or a bow tie and glasses every time I came to the camera. I need to find that filter again. Your knees. When you do your push-up, elbows come back 45 degrees. You see the elbows in line, nipple line? That's where you need to be. I see so many people doing push-ups like that, hurting their shoulders. So, there's your push-up on the floor, obviously. If you need to do it on the wall, do it on the wall. Tricep push-ups, rotate the elbow, pull the elbows into the ribs. Okay, there is no gap. You like my demos? I'm not doing any more extra than I need to. Plank plant, so you're in plank position, and then you're going to plant, plank, plank. You tilt the pelvis, so in standing, stand, tilt the pelvis, and your pelvic bone comes to your elbow in the plank position. So there's your arms in plank, that's it. And you separate the shoulder blades. That's a tough one, I'll probably end up on my knees for that one. Alright, let's go, wide push-ups. Try as many as you can on your toes. I might even in. Make sure you breathe out. Everything's kicking. You can hear it. It's like Box of Rice Krispies. Chin off chest. Hands are wide. Fingertips are wide. Push the floor away from you.
If you need to, drop to your knees. I want your butt in. Chest to floor. If you need to, pull back. You can do five on your toes, five on your knees, five on your toes. Keep going.
And then go straight in.
Pick it up, let's go. Come on, Tria. I know you'll be doing this. And Jay, get those legs up. Try and keep the legs straight. Mary, are you coping with these ones? You want to do them too. Here, anyway. Okay, cherry bombs. You come up, and then you don't touch hands and feet down. Go. So it's X bombs. You can add a little back roll in it if you want to get up. Modified option if you need it is a roll and you change. Same arm, same leg open, toss it, Ellie, and you roll up, okay? That's just a little bit easier because you're using momentum to sit back up. Tuck those abs in, pull the abs into the spine. Some of you might be feeling it in your hip flexors. Roll over onto your elbows, hip dips. So you walk through the feet, lift up the hips, and roll through the balls of the feet, keeping the shoulders over the elbows. If you need the modification, drop the heels down. Turn through the shoulders a little bit on this one, so you don't take out, you can actually feel that more, I think. Should be right down the obliques. Okay, keep going. Halfway. Pull the abs in.
Finish strong.
This might be your only workout of the day, and that's cool. 15 seconds here. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Push yourselves, even if you're only doing full sit-ups. Right, roll over, hip dips. Last move. Dip, 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 get your bum lower. So I want to see plank, you pike a little bit. Rotate through the torso, touching the hip down. Keep your shoulders over your elbows. Pull the bellies in. You're just over halfway. Do not fall. Pull back if you need to, get back into it. Let's go. Off the floor. Hold the plank if you need to. 15 seconds. Chin up chest. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Well done. Woo, belly. Right, come down to the floor, just stretch out into cobra. We'll pull back into child's pose first. And then stretch out. Points, head up, bum up, and then round, up, push back, and roll it up slowly. I'm going to turn my music down a bit so you can hear me. Woo. That was good. It feels better that that is the first class. Well, it's my second, but first class. Feel a little bit stronger. Although my abs might not agree with you. They feel a bit broken. All right, other side. Use a wall if you need balance. Dig the big toe. Arr, look at the floor, it helps. Abs pull down strong. Ooh. Roll. Chest, no, shoulder. Tricep, add a lat stretch in it. Abs are in. Other side, shoulder. Nice red cheeks for the next class. Tricep, lat. Take your hands behind. Yeah. Have a good day, Liz. Love you too. Pull the shoulders back. Roll. Okay. Right. Nice pink cheeks papaya. Next class is on at 5:30. See you there. Bye.